Hi everyone, Riley from inMusic here. Today, I'm going to show you how to update the nGenOS firmware on your Numark Mixstream Pro or Mixstream Pro Plus. Keeping your Mixstream's firmware up to date helps to keep it functioning in top shape. First things first, how can you find out if your Mixstream's firmware needs to be updated? After powering on your device, swipe down at the top of the touchscreen to open the control panel. Tap Settings, then tap About/Update. And you'll see which firmware version your device is currently running. If you've previously connected your device to a local Wi-Fi network, tap Reboot, and if the screen tells you that a new firmware version has been found online, an update is needed. You can always manually compare your device's firmware version to the latest version by going to enginedj.com/downloads, where you'll see the latest version under the OS section on the right side of the page. If your device's firmware version matches this one, then your firmware is already up to date and no further action is needed right now. If your device's firmware version is lower than the latest release, then an update is needed. So, let's find out what methods you can use to update your Mixstream's firmware. There are three ways you can do this. You can update it wirelessly via your device's Wi-Fi connection, via USB cable by downloading the nGenOS installer application for either macOS or Windows, or via USB drive by downloading the nGenOS USB updater. All three of these methods are virtually identical on both macOS and Windows computers, but I'll be sure to point out any differences. As you've already seen, I'll be using a Mixstream Pro in this video, but everything we'll cover here will also apply to the Mixstream Pro Plus. Since EngineDJ recommends updating the firmware via a strong Wi-Fi connection when possible, let's learn how to do it that way first. After powering on your device, swipe down at the top of the touchscreen, then tap the Wi-Fi icon. If you've previously connected your device to a local Wi-Fi network, Connected will appear next to the name of that network. If your device isn't connected to a Wi-Fi network, select the network you want to connect to, enter its password if necessary, and Connected will appear next to the network name once your device establishes a connection. So we're connected to Wi-Fi, now we can close the Wi-Fi menu. And once again, swipe down from the top of the touchscreen, tap Settings, then tap the About/Update tab, tap Reboot, and your device will find the newest firmware version online. Tap Web to update the firmware via your Wi-Fi connection. Your device will begin the firmware update process. This will take some time. Be sure not to unplug or power off your unit while it's updating. Once the firmware update process is complete, the Source Select screen will appear. Power off your unit, then power it back on. And if we navigate back to the About/Update tab in the Settings menu, we can see that the firmware has been updated. You can also update the nGenOS firmware via a USB connection to a computer. First, head over to enginedj.com/downloads, and under the OS section, click on the Select Your Device drop-down menu and select your device's name, either Numark Mixstream Pro or Numark Mixstream Pro Plus. Below the drop-down menu, you'll see two download options for the nGenOS installer application, one for Windows and one for macOS. Click the link for whichever operating system you're using. I'm using macOS, so I'll click Download for Mac. Once the download finishes, on macOS, simply double-click the downloaded zip file to extract its contents to a new folder. Then double-click the updater application to begin running it. On Windows, the updater will download as an .exe file, so all you have to do is double-click it to run the installer. Next, connect your Mixstream to your computer via its provided USB cable. Then power it on. Once it boots up, swipe down from the top of the screen, tap Settings, then the About/Update tab, then Reboot. Tap Computer, and your device will restart in update mode. Now, on your computer, simply click Start Update in the Software Updater, and the firmware update process will begin. Be sure not to power off your device or computer during the update process. Once the process is complete and your device is finished rebooting, if you navigate back to the About/Update tab in the Settings menu, you can see that your firmware has been updated to the latest version. Finally, you also have the option of updating the firmware by using a USB drive that contains an EngineDJ USB updater file. Head over to enginedj.com/downloads, and under the OS section, select your device's name in the drop-down menu, then click Download for USB Updater. Once the download finishes, plug your USB drive into your computer. Make sure to use a drive that's been formatted using either exFAT or FAT32. Check out the link in the description if you need a walkthrough on how to format your USB drive. Next, click and drag the downloaded IMG updater file into the root of your USB drive. This means that the file should not be placed in any folders. After the updater file copies to your drive, safely eject it from your computer, then plug it into one of your Mixstream's USB ports and power it on. Once your device boots up, swipe down at the top of the touchscreen, tap Settings, then tap the About/Update tab. Tap Reboot, and the OS will confirm the firmware point version of the IMG file in your USB drive. So just tap USB/SD. Your device will begin the firmware update process. Be sure not to power off your device while it's updating. Once the update is complete, your device will reboot with its new firmware version. If you navigate back to the About/Update tab in the Settings menu, you can see that your device is now running the most recent firmware version. So, now you know the three methods you can use to conveniently update the nGenOS firmware on your Numark Mixstream Pro or Mixstream Pro Plus. For more info and further support regarding your Mixstream and its firmware, head over to numark.com/support, where you'll find loads of articles and FAQs in the Numark knowledge base, as well as a portal to reach out to the Numark technical support team. Thank you, as always, for tuning in. Until next time.